demoralize it. It will capture it, whether it's film, whether it's video, whether it's audio. And that will lend itself both to the investigation and to the ultimate prosecution. That's a really big deal. And thank God it's 2019.
And Pat,
there's no more hiding.
Real quick, we just have about a minute left, if you could. How quickly do you think we're gonna find out if, how many shooters or if there's been a shooter captured?
My guess is very quick indeed. I think that it's going to, our partners, quote unquote, our civilian partners in the field will assist and collaborate and corroborate with law enforcement, including...